Okay, so what you do is you get your flannel, and you wet the flannel, hot or cold water, it doesn't make a difference. And then you rinse it out, like so. Okay, and then what you do is you fold it up, and then roll it up, and then just squeeze out the ends, because you don't want water dripping down your face. Squeeze it out like that, and then pop it in your sandwich bag, microwavable bag, we've got one in here, and then just tie it up so there's no air. And then you pop it in the microwave.